have licensed pilots here with us today. I'll let them introduce themselves. Hey everyone, I'm thrilled to be here with all of you to learn about drones. My name is Ruwan Desplessis. I'm originally from Africa. Hey there, I'm Bradley, and I'm excited to be here with them working on video production of your campus. The presentation was by Aerial Productions, and they talked about drones. It was so cool to have all these people here on campus and experience it in American Sign Language. I learned drones can go up to 400 feet high. Wow! It was inspiring that these guys are deaf business owners and have their pilot's license. I'm proud. I learned about video production. It was interesting to me because deaf people can do anything. It was awesome to see what the school looked like, the layout, and the different perspectives. I learned that there were two different kinds of drones. There was one that was less than $3,000, and the other was $4,000. The drones could crash, or they could stop just before they crashed. The drones were way up in the sky, moving throughout the sky. I could see them way up there. And when I looked at the screen, I saw our school. The drones were so cool. I could see them in the sky. They had the controllers. And you have to be careful. If you let it go, the wind could take it and it could go side to side. They explain that drones can go up to 400 feet. That is so high. I couldn't believe what it looked like. I could see the school, the classes, everything. The guys taught us and explained, they were deaf, and they explained to us that you have to be really careful and control the drone. It has to stay up there and be careful. That's what they said. Thanks to all the organizations that have contributed funds so that they were able to come here teach us about drones. They did the presentation, they talked about what it looks like, video production, everything. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.